first of the five steps, tones. Mandarin Chinese is a tonal language. This means that each syllable in Chinese has a fixed intonation, which is as essential to the meaning of the syllable as are the vowels and consonants that make up the syllable. There are four tones in Mandarin Chinese. First, the high tone. Second, the rising tone. Third, the falling rising tone. And fourth, the falling tone. Tone is a feature of language that exists in English too. Think about how the word great can take on different meanings when pronounced great, indicating that the speaker is pleased, versus great, using sarcasm to indicate that the speaker is annoyed. However, in Chinese, the intonation of a word doesn't merely change its implication, it completely changes the meaning of the word itself. So, a difference in tone could change the word for horse into the word for mother, or the word for study into the word for snow. Because the tones are so essential to the core meaning of Chinese words, it is extremely important that you learn to distinguish each tone in your listening and speech. Let's start with a few examples. Consider the word one. Listen to the word pronounced in each of the four tones. The first tone, the high tone, one. This will mean warm. Repeat after me, one. One, one. The second tone, the rising tone, one. This could mean writing. Repeat after me, one, one, one. The third tone, the falling rising tone, one. This could mean to kiss. Repeat after me. One, one, one. The fourth tone, the falling tone. One. This could mean to ask. Repeat after me. One, one, one. Now try saying one in all of the four tones in sequence. One, 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 one. Let's review each tone in a bit more detail now. The first tone sounds a bit like the way a person warms up before singing. La 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 la. The second tone is said with a rising inflection similar to what you might use when asking, huh, in surprise. The third tone initially descends to a very deep note before scooping upward towards a more mid-range vocal depth. To get a reference for the way this tone sounds, imagine if you are talking to someone and they told you that they had done something which you never thought they would do, you might just say, "You did that?" The fourth tone is very much like the sound you make when being assertive or even a little angry. Do be careful though, you don't have to raise your volume, you just have to say it with conviction. Let's try some more tone practice by pronouncing a few different syllables in each of the four tones. Ba, 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 ba. Wu, 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 wu. Ni, 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 ni. Remember, each time you say the syllable in a different tone, you're making a completely different word. Cool, right? Try one more. Now, that's moved from sets of syllables and practice our tones by learning the Chinese names for some common beverages.